Hello everyone. In this video, I'd like to show how to produce a parallel box plot without category using SPSS. Okay, let's produce a parallel box plot without category. Without category means there is no labeling a variable. In this case, I'm using just weight A, weight B variables. Weight A doesn't have any label, weight B doesn't have any label. So just those are measurement. In that case, we're going to go from graph, legacy dialog, and then choose box plot. Graph, legacy, box plot. And then little window shows up, box plot. We're going to keep this as simple, but data in chart area should be summaries of separate variables because I like to show weight A, weight B separately. So check, click summaries of separate variables. Define, and then I'm using two variables, weight A. So click weight A, move to the right box, as well as weight B to the same box. That shows two boxes in one output. So therefore, just click OK. Now we have box plot, and this one shows vertical shape. If you want to change into horizontal shape, all it you can change. And to edit all it, double click on the chart area, and then another window shows up, just a chart editor. So now this time, I like to use a top row. Second from the right side shows transpose. If you click transpose, this box shape change into horizontal shape from vertical shape. Now you can see weight A at the bottom, weight B on the top. Just close this editor. Now we have parallel box plot without category. Now, if you want add a quartile table which shows lower, middle, and upper quartiles below the box plot we just produced, let's try that. And if you need to produce the quartile, you go from Analyze menu of Analyze, Descriptive Statistics, Frequencies. Now, another window shows up. So therefore, we want to produce weight A as a variable, also weight B as a variable. So two together in one table. Now we'd like to produce quartiles. So go statistics. You just click quartiles, continue, and please uncheck this display frequency table to avoid unnecessary output. We just want quartile table. So uncheck this, click OK. Now we have frequencies and statistics. That means this is a quartile table. And as you can see, it shows just a 25, 50, and a 75. 25th percentile is a lower quartile, and 50th percentile is the middle quartile, or this is the same as median. 75th percentile is the upper quartile. Now this shows each quartile for the box plot we just created.